much. Pours a glass of good red wine. Do you mind, he says, and does the same. The wedding photo in the hall stares back at strangers from its frame in these familiar rooms where they watch the years go by. Somewhere along the way, they both stop trying to try. And in his mind, he can still see her in that black dress he adored. Her girlfriends all looked up to her, and the men were always floored. She interrupts his daydream with a question of her own. For the first time in a long time, he doesn't feel like he's alone. And she says, why did he never take me to Paris or write my name in the stars? Why, when you see that I need the most, don't you try and take me in your arms, whispering sweet consolation. Die weren't cast. And he looked surprised and said, I guess because you never asked. You never asked. You never asked. There's nothing that I can do that could change the past. And in her mind, she can't stay. See him on his graduation day with a beard and horn-rimmed glasses and a smile that seemed to say, you'll never want for anything if you stick close by me. He interrupts her daydream and says, I know what you mean. But why do you roll your eyes at my stories and the jokes you used to like? Why do you turn away from me when I lie down beside you at night? When my confidence is shaken, why don't you build me up from scratch? She looked surprised and said, I guess because you never asked. Laugh at those dumb old stories till just before dawn. Then we'll make it like the first time, or as if it were our last. We'll answer every question we were too afraid to ask. The answer's always no if you never dare to ask.
Foxes. You get what you pay for, and sometimes it's bad. you look around, there are deals to be had. But I'd rather hold out for the best of the best than to sit around hedging my bets with the rest.